Did you ever try those online dating services?
Yeah, it sucks.
Ever heard about ChristianMingle.com?
No.
I suppose that's the only one you can hook up with a real virgin.